No.
So shortly after 2:30 this afternoon, we received a few multiple 911 calls from citizens reporting a fight in front of Safeway. Upon arrival, it was discovered that the loss prevention officer at Safeway was fighting with an individual that he was trying to effect an arrest. This male exited the store with some groceries and was resisting the loss prevention officer outside. During the scuffle, attempting to take him into arrest, it appears that they both went through the plate glass window in front of Safeway. At this point, there is no serious injuries other than the broken window up front.
Is this normal to have shoplifters fight with people?
You know what? As the weeks go on, there is a few that we've seen here lately in Abbotsford where somebody that's actually done a criminal activity is resisting arrest. To this extent, no. Going through a window like that, no. Often there's a brief struggle, but usually it doesn't result in something like this.